Hey guys, this is Casual Chrono. I wanted to go over Sesta's third character quest. I was lucky enough to pull her. Haven't really used her much, so I haven't done any damage tests or anything. Grasta-wise, I haven't even upgraded the Grasta. She basically just has 15 power and 15 luck bonus points right now. I have her equipped with just some gear lying around, but I did finally find someone I can give the Elpis dagger to, which is pretty much one of the best weapons right now. Anyway, the quest unlocked upon the completion of the Wonders of the Binding Knight or Wanderer of the Binding Knight series. I was not paying attention. I don't know if it opened up before or after I finished the Nona AS quest. But either way, it's unlocked right now, and the starting location is Cochlea Castle Town. So let's get started and go to Cochlea Castle Town. All right, so there it is. Let's head down there and see what they want us to do. If you did not search the town, by the way, during the previous chapters, there were a few houses you could go into and get some money and some scrolls and things like that. So make sure you do that. All right. All right, I'm gonna speed through this a little bit. Depending on how long the cutscenes are, I might edit them out completely or I might leave them in. I'll decide that when I'm editing. So it seems like Sesta's getting along with the townsfolk in her own Sesta kind of way. All right, so let's go to Arat. Oh, okay, that was easy. Thank you. No one seems to notice her glowing. Okay. All right. Sounds like we're going to the alchemists. Guess we'll hang out with Alma and company. All right, so in progress, character quest. Priority quest. And tower augmenti. Looks like we're going over to the other side. That was convenient. Actually, what party do I have right now? I have my general party. Just for kicks, I'm going to switch to my wind zone party. Sesta's part of it. I think whatever I have to kill probably is not immune to wind. Oh, Sesta's special. I think that was obvious from before. Not quite sure why they're so shocked. Let's see, who knows something about souls? Here, I was thinking they were going to go to the underworld and Lulu and all them, but I guess that fits. The land of Ro. Me directly to the land of Ro. Wonderful. And right next to the quest marker, too. Well, there goes a citizen of her country. guessing the land of Roe isn't going to be much help. Well, she made peace with her fading existence very quickly. Good old Yakimo. Alright, so we gotta find a purpose for Sesta. Alright, let's go to Dust City. Been a while since I was here. Let's see, he was on the second floor. In the residential section. I guess unless he's at work or something. I don't see a little purple icon, so let's try his workplace first. I guess he doesn't need to sit around and sulk in his room quite as often. All right, there he is. Sesta's purpose in life should probably be just to figure out what in the world Nona's been through. All right, so overwork Sesta. Honestly, Sesta just needs to decide that her purpose is to hang out with Aldo and go through experiences and all across time. Or do the same with Nona. But let's see what Yakumo suggests. So we have to go find some business contacts. Looks like there's three little cutscenes. Let's go to the closest one. Well, I shouldn't take offense to that. That takes care of the first one. Next. So two people are complaining about some type of gas smell in the area. Let's see what the weapon store people say. So there's a robot around and seems like it's polluting the area. I think I see where this is going. All right, there's a new little marker. Let's see what they come up with. All right, robot. Polluting robot. All right, battle music is starting up. Sesta's getting hyped. All right.
Surrender or be crushed.
All right, let's just have some fun. Let's do our chain. So, oh, that was quick. Sesta did do good. Aw, Sesta wants to travel with Nona. Called it. All right, back to a rat. Do we have to go into every single portal? Starting with this one? That could take a little while. Alright, so one by one, Sesta is finding a purpose, possibly, in each of the areas. Oh, she stopped disintegrating. Sesta, defender of the world. Fairly straightforward quest, just like all the other quests. You usually have to fight one level 55 guy and you're done. So that would be Sesta's final character quest. And now she has her, let's see, Valor Chant and final skill, Howling Soul, where her power, intelligence, and speed go up. She has 3 status immunities, and it's part of her very powerful chain. Unlock and complete. All right, Sesta is ready to go. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Casual Chrono signing out.